My clan believed this sword was forged in heaven for a deity. Even in our darkest moments, the sword was never to be used. The heavenly sword savored the grace and fury in my blows, never once forgetting what I was offering for such power.